to let go of the past and move on to the future.
I know what makes me happy. And what made one of the things that makes me happy is this wonderful group of young singers. On behalf of my co-director, Geneva Villegas, recognize our wonderful sound engineers up there, Paul Montero and Jennifer Erickson. Our colleagues who are here to help us, Mrs. Christine Fritzler, who handled all the costumes, made sure everybody had costumes. Drums up enough money out there so that we can have our pizza party. Mr. Fred Vasquez, who does sets up, tears down, sets up, moves mics, does everything, and always does it with a cheerful attitude. Backstage who are former choir members. We have Stephanie Mazzaroni, Saisha Ross, Melody Lujan. You guys come out and say hi. They get to see what they put us through when they were this age. We would also like to recognize Shoni Pacelli, our principal at School District Number 1. Now, he's not here, but Mr. Joe Marcus of Pueblo did this beautiful Fox Theater set for us. Isn't he? As you know, this is our 13th year, and at the end of our spring program, this is sort of our bittersweet time. This is when we say goodbye to our sixth graders, some who have been with us for 3 years. They are wonderful young ladies and gentlemen, and we know that they will go on to do great things, and we will miss them. So at this time, I'd like to recognize each one of them. In recognition of 2 years of beautiful singing with the Trinidad Children's Chorale, Nellie Paris. Alyssa Perry. 2 years, the Scarecrow, Lance Peters. 3 years, and Alicia Gandolia. 3 years, Jamie Lee Just. 3 years, Annie Bryn Sears. 3 years, Tyler Vasquez. You are more than welcome. This concludes our program. Thank you so much for coming and being such a wonderful audience.